This is according to day 3, which we are both going to watch Sonic 1 season 3, the final season. God, I gotta say, I cannot wait to see my boy Sonic right here. How he's gonna pull this off. But guys, before I say anything, hello guys, I am Kirby, I'm Poppy, I'm Miguel.
I'm Stano, and I'm Sonic, and I'm Okomo. And then for the weekend, I'm Shadow. I'm Sony, and I am being Dono. And guys, we still on the road to Game On 2 weeks away from Saturday. But this is the day fit, and yes guys, this is the main event for TDS Watch Along Sonic Takeover for Sonic Prime Series 3, which will conclude the Sonic Prime series in 2022.
Well, guys, I gotta say this. Even from the guy, this is the Holiday Shockwave. Sonic Prime was, of course, was the most popular show on the Holiday Shockwave. We didn't want to go on Season 1. But then, back in the upgrade to Watch Along Have a Person 2.5, right? We watched, of course, Sonic Prime Series 2. Now, we, of course, after 2 years, we are here to watch, of course, Sonic Prime Season 3, which will be our first conclusion trilogy. And guys, we want to do something, right? We know that we'll put some of the bunch of our order card, which we want, of course, do the last day of the Titan Castle League for the main event. But Sonic Prime is where it was all started. Like, back on Sunday, we finished off with Shelby Kiss of the Night and, of course, Sonic Prime. From the crowd, we watched it in the second last episode, but for Van Door, oof. And then, after that, day two, like yesterday, we watched up for the first 6 episodes of Mount Resilient. Gotta say, that season was honestly fucking crazy, and I can't wait to see what the news is coming about coming out on Sunday after some other watch up Van Door. Now, of course, Sonic Prime is going to be up for one feature, you know, gotta say? Let's see how it goes. But guys, keep in mind that reminder, of course, what's the lineup for what's this week, right? But tomorrow is, of course, a last episode of Protocol. No, sorry, last episode of Protocol. And then, after that, Friday and Saturday, y'all are going to watch Streams of Lightning. And then on Sunday, you're going to watch, of course, the first season of the Dreaming Train. After that, the main event. But for the Soul Production exclusive, Seattle crew gonna watch a Golden Fly last episode where, of course, General Sonic and Silver Russia will collide in the Forbidden Door, which, of course, gonna be here. And also, the finish game song for the General Sonic watching on Sonic Takeover is called Undefeatable, due to the original soundtrack for Sonic Frontier. And then, General Sonic watching on General Sonic and Silver Russian watching on the Forbidden Door, the finish games are called Watching the Top by Baby Metal and Electric Cowboy. This is going to become a summer this week. So you get more detail about what's going to happen only on Summer Direction. But guys, we're not talking because right now we're heading to the main event for Sonic Prime Season 3.
Alright guys, we're here. And guys, I gotta say this. I cannot wait to see what this all 7 episodes of Sonic Prime will have. We want also the answer for Sonic Prime to be part of a watch along ever since like the first ever Hall Shuffle back 2 years ago. We also got real also let you know that on November 1st is where we of course gonna kick off with Hall Shuffle with of course with
Sagittarium and all of that, Ruby Bonnard, and then we continue with Hunter Hunter. We're
talking
about it. We're really
talking about it
for almost a year.
Yeah, guys, of course, Hunter is going to be here. But we'll also take the early lead with Digimon, of course, in October. Okay, we're going to watch every 8 episodes of Hunter x Hunter. However, we know that Hunter x Hunter is a third in the main event for Hall Shocker Era. Which aside from that, we have a lot of events going to be here. So like last year, like, we kind of win. The honor of guy. A third course, we all go on the road to the Tunnel Sonic Watch Along, the final chapter, which we are the biggest event. We will put the take place day after the war end. And guys, wait, did we come here before the war end or after war end? Well, okay, so guys, I kind of say, let's just on the road for Sonic Prime, because we're all on the road to Game On. So you all ready?
Yeah! Alright, let's go guys.
Alright, and now, episode 1 of Season 3 of Sonic Prime starting now. So, oh yeah, and also, Thomas Sonic, thank you for the board. Yeah! Yeah! Here we go!
Get that rock out of the ground!
Sonic, we don't know what the prism is capable of. Be careful!
Step away from the rock, Eggman!
Not this time!
Yep.
Sonic, wait! Sonic, no!
It's a weak cat.
That's a sonic boom of a headache. Where am I? I really use a familiar face right about now.
That was crazy. Oh, that was scary.
I've been trying to tell you that we are friends. Best friends.
He's connected to the prism energy. His shoes are picking up on the energy signature.
I shattered the paradox prism. I broke everything. If there's anyone who's got the brains to put it all back together, it's you.
That's the first thing you've said that I agree.
Sonic, what's happening?
Oh, the shadow!
Where were you?
I didn't steal the shard, but your fox friend did, right before he left us high and dry. Surrender the energy crystal and we'll promise to make your demise quick and painless.
And enough shard energy, it could be home.
Green Hill is gone. It doesn't exist anymore. The ghost prism shows us how the other shards need to be placed together.
We gotta show Nine. He's just like Tails.
He's not Tails. He's Nine. And they're not your real friends.
Back up off Nine.
You admire him, don't you? For all of your bluster, you think of him as a friend.
High five!
We gotta get to Ghost Hill. It's got a fourth shard in this blueprint thingy.
That's the key to bring the prism back together.
Mess with my best bud and you get blasted!
You really don't trust him, do you?
Roar.
No. I don't get it. I thought this would work.
You just assumed I'd go along with you no matter what. Do you even consider what I wanted?
Wait!
What happened?
Can make this work, Nine. Trust me.
The only person I can trust is myself.
Trust myself.
Sonic, the fool. This could have been everything he ever wanted. No matter. I have the shards now.
Look.
And I know exactly where each one of them fits.
The last
like
one.
The pieces of a puzzle. Last one.
Oh my god, there he is. Wait. Yes!
Paradox Prism. With this, I can transform the grim. Make it stable. Make it perfect.
Oh, I remember now, they had the grim.
Yeah.
But holy shit! What is he doing? Wait, what the hell?
Oh, no.
Wait, look! Oh my god, your rot is sucking in!
Oh shit,
no, everyone just, look at that, it's floating! Go to the cave! It was Shadow!
How could Nine betray us? It's destabilizing. Sonic, I told you Nine couldn't be trusted. Whatever he's up to, it's causing this world to fracture.
I don't understand. Why would he
pull yourself together? This mountain is the cave, and it's gonna take us with it. We have to run!
Yeah, go! Get the fuck out of here! Yo!
Yeah,
I use that a lot. But look! Oh my god!
Oh my god.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Oh, fuck that.
What the shit?
I told you we couldn't trust that box. I knew he'd steal the shards the first chance he got. You said nothing of the sort. You're just trying to cover your tracks. Like you're trying to cover your head with that silly toupee.
Trying and failing.
Gentlemen, forget the box. Look around. This world draws its last breath. And so will we if we don't get out of here. Agree. But without the shards, our energy supply is low.
Oh,
we barely have enough to portal back to New York. Agree.
Set a course for New York, close base. Alright. This is crazy from Nine.
Meanwhile, when we gain enough speed, we should be able to teleport out to higher ground.
Oi! Oh!
Move!
Oh! No, Shadow!
Betrayed you and left us to die, and he will pay for it.
What are you doing? try again.
Still not enough. More energy.
More power. Whoa!
Spaces. The Grim, of course! There's another gateway and a fifth shard! That explains why he wasn't able to rebuild the prism.
Whoa!
That was cool. Remember where the gateway is?
Of course! And I brought me there in a shattercraft. It's, this way. Wait, no, no, right, it's totally this way. Come on!
What? Whoa, there it is! Oh, yeah, they're probably the jungle. I thought that was him. Whoa!
Thanks, buddy!
Don't get used to it.
About power.
No, that's not
exactly. With the paradox prism, I'll be able to turn this world into a paradise. My paradise!
A paradise? Whoa!
Let's destroy this traitor.
Wait, maybe I can reason with him.
Reason with him?
Just let me try. If that doesn't work,
then he's mine.
No. He's ours.
Oh!
This isn't you, Nine. We're friends. We can still figure out how to bring back Green Hill and stabilize the shatter spaces together.
You were only using me to get what you wanted.
That's not true.
Sorry, old friend. You've been replaced.
Oh! Look! Something like that, yeah, but that's not
really
about
Sonic.
What is that?
It's
you. Yeah, but if you squint and tilt your head to the side, it's also kind of you.
Wow.
Whatever it is, it's all right. Way.
Not for long.
Oh my god. You ready? Yeah, the colors came. I think it was hard. Oh my god, come on! She did it fast!
Beat one of these things.
Yeah.
New York, remember?
I saved you from the one in New York. This time, you're on your own.
He's not on his own.
Get ready.
Okay, the two of them.
Oh, my. Oi! Yeah. into the fight! Oi, they punch! Oh!
Isn't it? With the power of the prism, there's nothing I can't do.
Is this what you want? To spend the rest of your life alone with robots for friends?
At least I can trust them!
Look around you! The Grim is starting to decay!
You're right, it is. But once I finish the Paradox Prism, I'll have all the power I need to fix everything.
Wait, you haven't rebuilt the prism yet?
Oh, I've rebuilt it. But it turns out there's some prism energy missing.
Sonic himself.
Sonic, you have to get out of here.
Oh!
It's you.
They want
him.
He's
after your energy.
They want Sonic. That's not good. I gotta say, I kinda wait to see how this episode gonna go with the rest. Sonic, of course, has made it out of the Grim, but right now, he, of course, we don't know where Sonic going, but we know, of course, Deep Birdie right now is chasing Sonic. Meanwhile, Shadow, he fell. Hopefully, Shadow will be okay, but guy, right now, episode 2 of Sonic Prime, here we go.
Can't do this forever, Sonic. Holy shit! There he is!
Let's go!
It's the Yoke, hideous eyesore, monument to tyranny, home of the Chaos Council that can't be saved.
Look around, Sonic. Nowhere is safe. Where else would you have us go?
Oh, no.
Yeah.
I'm tired of waiting for you to accept your future, Sonic. Bring him to me alive. Are those
angry metal death birds? Yep. Worst petting zoo attraction ever. These birds are after me. I need to move. I'll see you back at the Yoke in a jiffy.
Oh, here we go.
Let's
play.
Shelter to the common rabble. We barely have enough energy and reserves to save ourselves.
Bring him to me!
Oh.
Hey, bird brains! Get off!
Wait, what? No way!
Oh my
no
God.
Way!
Wait,
everybody comes on it? The King of Cosplay! Oh! I like the sword though. But what? What?
Helping me? Helping? More like using. We need your energy. For what? We'll talk later. Plus, if we don't stop this crazy fox, New York City and us won't be around for much longer. Started by your portals. We're running out of time. We can't escape him anymore. Not while he's got the prism. But if we use my energy and the council shatter drive, we can protect ourselves without doing any damage to the shatterverse. At least until we can figure out how to stop him. So the deal is, I charge their drive, and they give us sanctuary inside the dome.
I want to hear it from them.
The hedgehog speaks the truth. Once the dome is up, we'll let most all who wish will be allowed inside. Hey! What's he doing with the energy extractor?
I don't know.
Stop him! Heal, you beast! Oh, hey, look.
Wait, look!
Efficiency just increased by 38%.
Oh! Thank you!
So they're gonna drain your energy?
There has to be another way.
I don't think there is. You've all seen it. The worlds are falling apart. This dome is our only hope.
How much energy are we talking about?
Nothing a hedgehog can't spare, I assure you.
Sonic, you realize that you cannot trust the Council.
I know, but I don't have a choice. Look, I know you don't trust each other, and you probably shouldn't, but right now, we all have bigger problems. Told you we couldn't trust that fox.
As much as it pains me to admit it, Sonic's right. For once, everyone in New York is on the same side. We're all just trying to survive. Once this is over, we'll go back to freeing the city.
And protecting our forests!
And saving our seas!
And we'll go back to crushing you under our heel!
But only after we've saved New York.
Okay.
I'm running out of time. My world will never be completely safe without Sonic's energy. Time to finish what I started.
What are you doing now? Of course.
If Sonic wants to save those pirates, you'll have to come and get them. Gripperies! Bring the pirates to me!
Reserves of shard power, that won't be long at all.
Bogey's at 11 o'clock.
Another flock of robo boosters.
Moon's watching.
Not a treat.
Batten down the hatches, buckos. Soon as that our shield gives, we're as good as gold food. Speak for yourself. The last batch was overwhelmed by the three of us. We will handle them.
Balderdash! Nobody will be handling anything if we're all disintegrated!
Should we thank you for destroying our homes, too?
I'm grateful, little guest! First, we invite you into the safety of our citadel. Then you trap mud all over our clean floors. Now this!
Hey, ain't you the ones that caused this mess in the first place, huh? Opening the portals in the sky?
Oh, that tears it!
Whoa! Hey, what's out of here?
We're all friends here, mostly, and there's more than enough mutually assured destruction to go around. No need to double down now, given all the sweat and tears we put into saving each other's skins. Speaking of which, this way, folks! Despite what it looks like, you're safe here!
Hello!
Wait a minute. Black Rose, where's the rest of your crew? Batten, Sails, Catfish?
Where were they?
Figured they were somewhere in this cursed place. Has no one seen them? Dread!
There's still another place.
Not for long. That place is shattering at the seams.
Look!
Our friends are there. Came over.
I have to try.
There's no time!
I'm not leaving anyone behind. I can't.
You have no choice. We all know what'll happen if the fox gets his paws on you. And I'll be double-dog darned if I sit back and twiddle my thumbs while you get away the store.
Samsies.
Agreed. Let the record show that this has nothing to do with our concern for your well-being.
Noted. Now that we've got that cleared up, back in the gym.
Sonic, I hate to admit it, but they've got a point. It's too dangerous. You can't risk yourself.
I'm sorry, Rebel, but I can't risk the lives of my friends.
You're risking them either way.
You can't let Nine get a hold of you, Blue. But I'd do the same for any of you. Besides, what part of back in a jiff do you guys not get? I'm fast. It's my thing. You too.
I'm afraid you've mistaken our intentions. You'll be needing a ship to bring him back in, won't you? I'll be your captain, former captain.
Hey! About it, Dread. Care to hit the high seas again?
If there be no treasure, what's in it for me?
Some legend. Come on, time's a wasting.
All right, let's go. All right, here we go.
Here. I sail these seas my whole life, seeing whether fair and foul.
Oh my God! We're gonna find them.
Across me heart, ain't never seen nothing like this.
Oh, pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Wait.
I have detected multiple heat signatures, 800 meters south southwest.
She's in trouble.
Punch it!
Come on. Hit her. Oh, come on. Sonic over here!
It's still too unstable!
I forgot, that you guys used to blow water! Whoa! Wow, that was a sick throw.
Six fathoms under by now.
Do not forget who piloted the getaway vehicle.
You mean the one you almost sunk?
Awful quick to brag about a bad idea, ain't ya? Easy for you to say.
Coward, come say that to my face, egghead.
Guys, please! This was a win! For all of us!
Was it? Your little friends are safe, but at what cost? The box can conjure up more minions with the snap of his fingers.
Says the guy who built Enforcers by the dozens.
Whereas our fleet is damaged, our troops are spent, and we're almost out of time! Should've let them go down with their ship and their world.
Sorry, but losing anyone is not an option.
Oh, shit.
Vine is the only one who can stop this. The only way he'll do that is if I give myself up.
Yo.
How about instead of letting Blue take the fall, we take the fight tonight? I'll say this much. In the Fox's position, we'd double-cross you without a second thought.
Mine isn't like you.
There are only two kinds of folks in this world. Those who got power and those who want it. Face it, your Fox has changed.
First the shards, then Shadow, now this. I gotta admit, this whole losing thing is not my cup of chili. How do you do it?
We never lose.
We learn from our setbacks. We make tweaks.
Then take the next step towards our inevitable victory.
Real inspirational stuff coming from the likes of them.
Actually, it kinda is. Say what you will about these guys, but they never quit. I've had my share of setbacks. I've made some tweaks, and I think I'm ready to take that next step. This is my mess, and I'm gonna fix it. Whatever happens, it's been an honor.
Senses?
Hardly, but I'm ready to give myself up.
Finally.
But I want some assurances first.
Like what?
You'll agree to spare my friends.
Agreed.
And you'll promise to rebuild their worlds back to the way they were.
Deal.
All right then. Let's go.
All right. Head to the ground.
Sonic, stop!
Get back here, Blue!
Don't be a fool!
Don't worry. Beneath the surface, mining friends are far simpler than the flawed creatures you knew and loved. And all the more loyal for it.
Ever wonder where we'd be if things had gone differently between us?
Not anymore.
I do. All the time.
You had your chance.
Right back at you, bud. Should we get this over with?
You know, after all this time, I think I finally understand you, Sonic.
I'm fast, funny, and love a good chili dog. What's not to get?
You want to save everyone. Friends, foes, total strangers. You say it's because you're a hero, and that's what heroes do. But deep down, after what you did, destroying your own home, it's the only way you can ever live with yourself. Even if that means you won't live at all.
There's a good chance neither one of us walks away from this.
I'm aware of the risks, thank you.
If I don't make it, and you do, how do I know you'll keep your promise?
Don't worry. Your friends are safe. Once I have your energy, I can restore everything. They can have their silly lives and their silly spaces, as long as they leave me alone.
Fair enough. And for what it's worth, I would have done the same for you.
Don't lie to me.
I'm not.
Don't!
Do whatever you want, but it's true. Even after everything you've done, everything we've been through, together, against each other, you're still my friend, Nye.
Oh my god.
Oh! What's happening?
Whoa. I don't know.
What are you doing?
I'm not doing anything.
Motherfucker.
What? How?
They triangulated your position and used your energy signature to breach the dome.
Wow!
Well, that's what I would have done. That fox will keep his word. You fought at our side, all of us, often enough. Doing the same is the least we can do. Actually, the least we could do would be nothing.
Can we move this along? I got places to be, and the disappearance as we speak.
This was your plan? To catch me off guard?
Hey, I'm as surprised as you are. Who knew I had so many friends?
Yeah.
Betrayed me for the last time. The deal is off.
Whoa. How about a new deal? Hand over the prism. Join us. We'll save the Shatterverse together. And then we can laugh about this over a couple chili dogs.
I hate chili dogs.
Wow!
You can come here and please.
Please offend me.
This is my world!
I told you coming here was a bad idea. Don't do this! Look around. You're outnumbered. Give us the prism and we can save everything!
You won't even be able to save yourselves.
What the fuck? Hey, Kwame, look! Yeah. bad.
So much for not surrendering.
Robotic Sonics? The nerve! He stole our idea!
It didn't have to be like this.
Sonic, think. Nine brought you here so he could drain your prism energy. You can't just go rushing off.
You're right. It's too late to fix this by myself. Let's teach Nine that if he messes with one of us, he messes with all of us.
Yeah! It's battle time!
Enough is enough. Attack!
All right, here we go!
Charge!
Let's go!
Themselves for a minor victory on the battlefield. Remaining forces.
No fucking way.
Manji, Sales, are they?
I wasn't fast enough. It ain't your fault. Yes, it is. All of it is. You wouldn't even be here if it weren't for me.
Which is exactly why you need to lead us to that blasted fox. Once the Chaos Council controls the prism...
If you think we're gonna let you anywhere near the prism, you're even dumber than you look.
We gotta draw Nine out of his hole and take the fight to him.
Sonic should use his speed to get the prism and cut off Nine's power.
So the Hedgehog will build the power for Buster's.
Better him than you.
In case you haven't noticed, we...
Oh.
Here he comes. Sonic. What are you going to do?
I want to take the fight to Nine so bad it hurts. If Nine gets his tails on me, it's game over for all of us. The only way we win this is by working as a team, to save everything, together. Rebel, what do we do?
You're asking her for advice? We're geniuses! Do you know how many years I spent in college?
Even though they've been outmanned and outgunned at every turn, Rebel's been leading a revolution against you for ages. That takes strategy.
Patience, doctors! Our time will come soon enough. Let the fools have their moment.
You know you're on speakerphone, right?
Oh no.
So, any ideas? Because the mustache is right, we're getting destroyed out here. Sonic?
Waiting? He's never waited for anything in his entire life! Nine is the key. We need to get him off balance and unfocused. I propose a three-pronged assault. First prong of the plan is a flanking maneuver. Split into teams that are used to operating together. The pirates heading to one side of the citadel, the scavengers assaulting the other. Their objective? Avoid combat wherever possible. Reach the top of the citadel and find a way to plug that hole, stopping the energy beam and cutting Nine off from the prism. Second prong? The airships, each of which will provide support for the ground forces. Keep Nine's assets looking over their shoulders. The more their folks know you, the less they'll lean on the rest of us. The New York City groups will go right up the middle. We're the most experienced fighters, and we'll have the Chaos Council next with us. We'll draw the most attention from the Grimlocks.
You're using us as common foot soldiers? How dare you! We are your betters!
Then you'd better get with the program.
Damn!
Find out how much worse things can get.
Who are you? Seriously, I have no idea who you are.
Yeah, so far.
What about his robots? We don't have to defeat all of them. We just have to hold the line long enough for someone to cut Nine off from the prison.
It all makes sense, but what about me?
Remember, Sonic, Nine's only got eyes on you. Hang back and keep his focus. This will allow the pirates and scavengers to sneak to the top of the tower.
So you're keeping me out of the fight?
Not out of the fight. We'll be scouting, coordinating, and relaying messages.
And bashing a few bots along the way, right?
I'm counting on it. We all are. Once Nine doesn't have the power at his fingertips, you'll have your window to take him out. Until then, bide your time.
Never really been one to bide my time, but makes sense. Okay, everyone, you heard Rebel. Let's go win this.
Oh, yeah.
Together!
Let's go!
I don't know what game you're playing.
Oh! The ship! Oh! Why, I don't... Wait a minute.
Robotic double, obviously the weakest of the lot.
Yeah. All right. Whoa, these are foot palms. The rubber matches. You're Bobby Hall. Tower guard now. Get more.
Okay, we're getting close.
Oh.
What the heck?
Keep low and out of sight.
Oh!
It's just one. I can take it.
Yeah! Go on my ass!
Right now. Coconuts!
Here we go!
Catfish, you speak of?
Wait, what?
They're sacrificing themselves? For Sonic? Why? Time for a new stretch.
How sad.
Something bigger.
Something. Wait. You want bigger.
Yeah, boy.
we'll find out right now. Wait. Oh my God. Big is you.
Come on.
Oh! move out.
That's more like it. Finally making a dent in this thing.
Survived. Nine's alphas deployed a massive army to keep me down here.
Alphas? You mean the ones that can duplicate themselves?
If I still had that Chaos Emerald, I could have teleported out of here. That's lost the void. And smashing hordes of Sonics isn't the worst thing in the world.
Oh my god.
Up for smashing a few more me's?
Yeah! Here we go!
Oh, we're back! Uppercut!
Past that thing if we want to cut off Nines in the prison. Ideas?
I've got one, but I'll need 4 rocks, 80 feet of vine, and a time machine.
Generate an endless army. They are the real threat.
Rebel's plan is working. The scavengers are through to the Citadel. We're gonna cut Nine off from the prism.
Which is in Nine's lab, guarded by the Alphas. They'll never reach it.
So how do we destroy them?
We don't. We're going after Nine.
No, we're not. You said it yourself. If we don't go after the Alphas, we're cooked.
The only way we win this thing is if we work together. We need the others. It's the end of the universe. And you're still thinking about your friends.
Of course I am. They're all here, fighting, sacrificing themselves for me.
All the more reason to go after Nine while he's distracted.
And let my friends get pummeled when Nine only wants me? Nine only wants me. I have an idea.
Oh!
Too much
of a lot.
What's the
time to have a
plan?
I
hate to see it, but we're going down. Abandon ship!
Abandon ship!
Whoa!
Poseidon Soggy Beard!
Thank you, Thorn. We owe you our lives. You would do the same for me. Sisters.
Wow!
Sister, I have never had a sister. Now you got two.
Let's go.
In case you've forgotten, we're under attack. Get up here!
Let's show them what these sisters can do.
Listen to you, because I know how we can win.
Nine. I'm too fast. Hit me with everything you've got.
No more waiting.
Dribble.
All right, what's the plan? Oh, come on. Yeah. The real guy.
Come on.
Let's do it, baby!
Propose we do that?
By letting him think he's won. You can't protect your world, fight me, and power your army.
That was a plan. So they got baited, huh?
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
supply is endless.
We both dreamed of a better place, a better way of life, but your world is falling apart.
A small sacrifice, which I'll fix soon enough with your energy.
Thank you. That's not good. Had me believe that Birdie gave me my inner strength and power.
Oh!
But I know now it was another lie, told to keep me under their control, symbolic of my oppression. But I don't need this little bird for power, and this little bird needs to be free. The only thing I need is me.
Oh! That was close. Here we are. Episode, but what was gonna happen on the last episode where this right here will be concluded the final chapter? And guys, remember this, you gotta listen to on the feed about this is the song from the original soundtrack of Sonic Frontier. Listen to more on Lost Reduction. And guys, we know that of course tomorrow we're gonna go back to a horror card with day two to finish up the last eight episode, and after that. Then on Friday and Saturday, and of course, through the landing with Father Special Part 2, even though it's late. But also remember that Thursday, and of course, the theme song for Father Special is called The Night by Fiji. Let's do it on Thursday. And then, after that, on Sunday, TDS Watch Along and Super Deduction will, of course, take it host at the Forbidden Door, where, of course, Finley Train and Gurman Quiet have entered the Forbidden Door. Which we're going to see for season 1 Finny Train, and then the last episode. Finny Train will, of course, be part of the town of Sonic, while the Gurman Quiet will be, well, for the first time, and for the last episode, we'll be exclusive to the Silver Deduction. Well, guys, I gotta say, once we watch the last episode of Sonic Prime, this is goodbye. And now, Sonic Prime for season 3, last episode started 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Damn! What does it look like?
To what you wanted or appreciate what you were trying to do.
I never meant to hurt you.
But you did.
I lost my home and all my friends. But friends talk it out. They don't turn their backs on each other and fight to the death.
Enough talk! Light this box up! Full volume!
Oh!
Everyone stop! This isn't the solution!
You would protect him?
I would.
The Blue Rodent has finally lost it! We will destroy them both.
Stop! All of you! In a few minutes, there won't be anything left to fight over.
The Hedgehog makes a good point.
I want you to understand. Their worlds have been shattered. Their homes destroyed. The same thing is happening here. How do we stop this?
I pushed it too far. This wasn't supposed to happen. I'm sorry, Sonic. Without a great sacrifice, reality as we know it won't be over.
Spaces. How can you trust them?
You can trust me. We have no choice. It all ends here if we don't. You have my word.
Hurry up already!
If I can extract the remaining prism energy inside of you, I can use it to fully reform the paradox prism.
And then? Spit it out!
And then the prism will finally be fully stable. Save everything.
You heard it. We have a plan.
Redemption.
Let's move this along.
Redemption. I agree with the blue rat. Do it already!
There's a risk. If I remove the energy, he might fall apart.
What about Shadow?
Shadow wasn't there for the shatter of it. He blipped into this reality. But I shattered the prism.
And without the prism energy binding him, I'm not sure he'll make it.
Never better.
He's still alive.
Let's go!
Shatter. This prismatic energy has been extracted. The prism is whole. His body is holding together, but I'm afraid it's only a matter of time before...
That's cool. I gotcha.
And we've got this!
Oh, no!
Triangulate whatever is left of New York City.
Once I calibrate to New York City, we're out of here.
Ah, careful. Look at your friend. He's in no shape to fight.
He's right. I'm gassed. But if mine can barely handle the power of the prism, you clowns have no hope.
Now, we must all accept when our time is over. But who knows? Perhaps when I wield the power of the prism, I'll create a version of you that's more agreeable.
When you wield it? Wait until you see the VR world I've been planning. I'll call it the Eggiverse.
In your dreams, you're no good whippersnapper.
What? What's a whippersnapper?
Slam it with walnuts, you big baby, or I'll give you a permanent timeout. Enough, you fools! We stand at the precipice of a new world, and you would ruin my moment.
Your moment? Why, you sanctimonious...
Oh. Uh-oh. They're fighting!
Process, theoretically, there's still a chance I can bring back Green Hill.
Green Hill?
Yeah.
Here goes.
I can't wait. We're reforming.
not sure I'm gonna be able to outrun this.
Yes, you can. If you leave now.
Nine's right. You get to your home, we'll get to ours.
Even if I wanted to, I can't. I'm out of juice.
You're not doing it alone. Not when you got friends here to help.
They got backup, baby.
Time for speeches, boyo! Fly!
And no one will be rooting for ya.
Right. Take care of each other, okay?
Hold tight, friend. Let's go, Birdie! Fly! Oh, I suppose you need a ride, too.
Shall I go home, too?
Huh?
I'm just happy to see everyone. Even you, Aggie.
What? Stop that! I can't stand you!
Okay, crew, there are two things that are gonna happen here. One, we protect that big shiny rock. And two, we stick together no matter what it takes. Now let's go crack that rotten egg.
I guess he's finally heard the stick together part.
Here we go!
Say goodbye to your trees and beaches. My time has finally come.
Take this shot, Tails!
Take it, Tails! That's it for Sonic 5. We've officially done since Holiday Shockwave from Path of Presence 2.5 and now Sonic Takeover. We finally did it!
Yeah, see, finally I finished story. And I gotta say, finally we did it. But guys, did you know that tomorrow is Tina Watch Along Clash to continue with 8 episodes of Hokkaido Gals on Super Adorable, because you will see all your favorite characters from the show, and as you mentioned, because after the crash capsule, your father will conclude with the return of Peter Ladies in full gear. And then this Sunday is Teen Watch Along Forbidden, Teen on Sunday, X Star Production Forbidden Door with Infinity Train Season 1. And then the last episode of Good Good Cry. Guy, the road to game on. It was a full action, you know, the post-op fiction. Guys, this is what the team was all about. We don't know what happened, even in the summertime
talk. Well, I gotta say, guys, this show right here, honestly, I'm really happy to see it. Also, I wanna say this, Sonic, you will be happy as fuck, and my knackle for you, how fish is making the history of books.
Yes, I did it! Let's go! See, guys, I know I want to become a show stealer, but I fucking did it! Let's go!
Yes, and of course, of course, Sonic, you saw the show. Congrats to Dad.
Thank you. Now, of course, Arise, Nio, Sasuke, everybody.
And Shadow 2.
Oh, my God. Yes, I thought Arise, Nio, Shy. Oh, my God.
All right, all right, hey.
Okay,
guys, of course, Lucky just mentioned Wise, Shy. They're of course, be coming out to my channel spiritually, but for Ruby AU, for Ruby Everywhere, we call it, and of course, we're part of your channel.
And as I mentioned, there's a main event from WWE, there's a lighthouse movie called No Time to Spy.
And then, yeah, guys, and of course, we know that for July 3rd will be here, which of course, we're going to watch, of course, Daniel Hart, which we're going to call Shy Season 2, and of course, the main event is called Aaliyah. I cannot wait to see this anime.
Be ready for that, guys, about your lifetime. There's where the Shurza production will premiere. And not to mention, the Shurza production Watch Along Weekly is coming too. And it's just going to be a big day for pink and yellow ramp.
But guys, also keep in mind that, of course, when of course, the last episode of Grim and Cry will be here. This is not official New Era, because New Era is happening on July 3rd. This, of course, is like a forbidden door, where we're going to have some like small changes. But guys, with that being said, thank you so much for watching Sonic Prime. We see you guys tomorrow for the last 8 episodes of Hokkaido. Till then, we want to wish you guys have a good day, take care, and yeah, guys, Sonic, shout out to the show, and you guys enjoy for being part of it, for the rest of the history book, for good.